Hey, what's up everyone? I just want to inform you guys on a major update to Fortnite. Actually, two major updates. One, Fortnite has now left its beta stages and is available for everyone to play as of today. Thus, you no longer need an invite to play on your mobile devices. And secondly, more importantly, pertaining to what we cover on this channel, Fortnite's latest and last few updates have eliminated the need for a jailbreak bypass. Thus, Fortnite can now be launched on a jailbroken device with no issues at all. Now, I'm not sure why Epic Studios retracted their jailbreak detection software. Maybe it was for more accurate beta testing information, but in any case, it works right out of the box now for everyone on iOS 11 with an iPhone 6S or newer. So now you can easily head into the App Store and download Fortnite, and then simply launch the app and begin playing. Now, if you have an old version of the app, simply delete it and then re-download it from the App Store. Now, oddly enough, the App Store did not notify me of the update, but when I entered Fortnite again for the first time in a week or so, it immediately entered an update screen while in the game itself. So in either case, just let the game update itself, or if you were not getting that message or just want to make sure you have the latest version, like I said, simply as an alternative method, just delete the app and start over fresh. Anyway, guys, I don't mean to drag out this video too long. I just wanted to update everyone that is a fan of Fortnite that it is now available for everyone and not just beta testers, and it's available regardless if you're jailbroken or not. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, you know what to do. Thanks for watching, but until next time, this is Tony, signing out.